Welcome. You're here, so you really need this. Close your eyes, my friend, and relax. And now inhale deeply. And slowly exhale. Allowing any tension to melt away as you gradually begin to soften your muscles. And that felt good, didn't it? Yeah. So let's take another one. Inhale deeply. And now slowly exhale, relaxing even more. Letting this relaxing, peaceful feeling flow down your body, consuming every part. Noticing this relaxing feeling becomes deeper and warmer. Breathe in deeply. And now slowly breathe out as your body softens. You slip further and further into a dreamlike state of stillness. You are here right now with me because you've forgotten some really important things about yourself. And I am here to remind you of those things. My name is Lisa Whatley. Thank you for taking this time for yourself. It's so important, sweet soul, that you remember how loved you are. You are a gift to those around you. And you are so much stronger than you think you are. You really are. You are the most perfect you there is. Your kindness is a balm to all who encounter it. You have the kindest heart and the brightest smile. You light up the room. Everything would be better if more people were like you. You're one of a kind. And you deserve to be happy. Your future is so bright and filled with unlimited potential. And don't you forget that. You have this great, big, amazing heart. You are unique and so special. You are worthy of love, respect, and affection. You are kind, caring, compassionate. You are capable of great things, and you have the strength, resources, and skills to achieve your goals. You strive to do your best every day, and that is enough. You are enough. And I am so grateful that you showed up here for yourself today. And now inhale love. And exhale love. You're in a very safe space. From this place of peace, I invite you to call upon your higher self and share your fears. Now ask your higher self to infuse into your heart the strength and the courage that you need in becoming greater than your fears. Imagine what it would feel like if you no longer had these fears. Now visualize yourself conquering your fears. What would your life look like now without these fears? What would you be doing? Where would you be going? Who would you be with? And sink into that feeling of what your life would be like without these fears, feeling empowered. Believe in yourself. You are capable of great things. Take action. Anything is possible. And remember, you are brave enough to take chances. You can handle anything that comes your way. Your abilities are limitless. Now inhale strength. And exhale fear. Notice how confident, determined, and empowered you feel right now. Take this feeling with you as you bring yourself back to waking consciousness. It is done. Go forward with love, peace, and joy, being guided fully and completely by the wisdom from within. Awakening fully now, feeling calm, confident, and refreshed, eyes open, fully aware. Welcome back. Take a deep breath in and a full breath out. Stretch your body. And now relax back into the space that you are in. Even though this meditation has come to a close, your journey isn't yet over. It's time now to process your experience. I invite you to spend the next 5 to 10 minutes journaling, allowing all the new insights to flow, leaving your old life behind, opening now to embody the frequency, mindset, and life that you truly desire. Perhaps you could reflect on any negative thought patterns that you'd like to transform, or what is one thing you can commit to today that will help you move through a fear that is holding you back? Perhaps reflect upon the negative story that you're telling yourself right now and commit to making some changes towards releasing those negative aspects. Every day brings new opportunities to change your life. Your dreams are worth fighting for. Now go about your day living fearlessly. Pursue what sets your soul on fire. Sweet blessings, my friend. And until we meet again, with peace and love, from my world to yours. Namaste.